Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change text message vibration pattern on an iPhone in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the text vibration pattern on iPhone, open the Settings app first and scroll down and select Sound and Haptics from the list. Within here, look for the option called Sound and Vibration Patterns and tap on Text Tone. On this page, tap on the top option called Vibration. On this page, you can select one of the vibration patterns from the list, or if you tap on Create New Vibration, you can record and create your own custom vibration pattern by tapping or holding on the screen. If you create a custom one, remember to tap on Save before exiting. And so that is how to change text message vibration pattern on an iPhone in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.